on the bridge across the Severn on the Saturday night, Susie meets the man of the dreams. He says that you are the trouble and she doesn't mind. He doesn't want the company, but there's something in the air. They share a look in silence and everything is understood. And Susie grabs her man and the flint on his hand, and the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Driving through the city to the temple station, he cries into the leather seat. And Susie knows her baby was a family man, but the world has got him down on the knees. So she throws in round the fold, her kisses burn like fire, and suddenly he starts to believe. And he takes her in his arms and he doesn't know why, but he thinks that he begins to see. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. She says, don't let go, never give up, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life, wonderful life, wonderful life, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful life.